Hello friends, hi, this is Arun from Trade Alpha. Today I am going to tell you about the new application launched by the AsthaTrade, that is AsthaTrade Flow application. Also, so in that application I am going to tell you about what difference between the last application AsthaTrade Wave and this application. So I have just downloaded the application. I am not going to tell you how to download the application and how to install the application. Yeah, simply, but I can tell you about that how to install the application directly from the Play Store. So these are the key search result. Actually, just now AsthaTrade have updated that application in the Play Store, so it will take 2 to 3 days to direct search by the name. So you can just simply type this IN and then this one and search. So here it comes, AsthaTrade Flow, as I have already installed. So I am just having that option of open. I'm opening it. I'm already logged in. Actually, the first advanced feature on this application is, as AsthaTrade Wave has introduced a new feature, like your user ID would be saved whenever you wanted to log in. So in the new update, you don't have to put the user ID again and again. So in this application, actually your password also would be saved. So that is a new feature, and here it is. I am logged in. So it's about the market watch. First comes to the market watch. So here it is, the market watch. Actually, the market watch in this AsthaTrade Flow, the market watch, we are having a five kind of market watch, you can see here. So we can rename it and we can just add our script whatever we want. So as I have selected this one, MCX, so still I haven't added any script. I can add anyone. Here I am selecting that XYZ what I have created. This has been equity script is already entered here. So if I want to, suppose if I wanted to enter the script Nifty January future, February future, I wanted to add. Here it is, the added. So it is a smart search feature. It is just like the advanced search, you can say. So you just need to type the script name. We can, in the case of option, we can just simply enter Nifty, and then after 10,400 we can just So here it comes, the result, like Nifty 1st January 10,400 put and call. So I have added this one, so it is actually easier. Okay, so I have added the script. Okay, then after here are the buyers and sellers and all the details about the script what we have added in our market watch. Here it is, the chart. Okay, now I am going to tell you about the chart, AsthaTrade chart. So here I have opened the chart of ICICI Bank Limited. So now here are the options to add the indicator. This is an advanced chart. We can change the time interval also, but if we wanted to see the more features, so we need to maximize it. As I am maximizing it, it is opening in the full screen. So then after, we can add the indicators and we can change the interval. Even in the last trading applications what AsthaTrade were providing, like the AsthaTrade Wave, Odin Diet and HTML NetNet, all in these application the historical chart was not available. So here you can see in the time interval, here we can choose the time interval and the 1 day, 1 week, 1 month. Suppose I have selected that 1 week, so it will show you the 1 week details, and 1 day we can select, either we can select the 1 minute. So it will show you as we want the chart details. Then after we can add we can add the indicators. Here are the indicators. We can add the indicators how many we want, like average student, awesome, balance of power, Boilinger band. Suppose I am adding this Boilinger band. I have added it. Okay, now I am closing this. The band, yeah, here it is. The Boehlinger band is added. So these features are available in this chart. I'm here. So. Okay, let's come to the other points. Here it is. Market watch. First, we have seen the market watch. In the market watch, we are having in the bottom side, we can see the five options. The second options is like a screener. The all five options, what we can see here. So we can got that option here also in the downside. So this is the screener. Okay, and then after. Here it is our order book, so we can see the pending orders, completed order, and our trades, completed trades. So we can see we can directly refer the trade book for the completed trade. And coming to the next point, here we can see our all the positions, like the intraday position or the carry forward positions, we can see here. And in the holding section, we can directly see the holdings, whatever holding we have. And this is the cash. It means you can check your fund here, NSE combined. So in the NSE combined, you can check your fund here. So it is actually easier. And this is the two features, like pay in and payout. So from the pay in, if you are going to pay in, so it will be redirected to our website from the fund deposit page. And there you have to enter your client code and click on go. Then after, it will be redirected to your net banking website. Okay, I'm not clicking here because if you are AsthaTrade client, so you know about that. Okay, so pay in and the payout. Payout is for the withdrawal option. Then after comes the next point. Here it is. The alerts, we can add the alerts from here if we wanted. So the I have added already that crude oil 20th of January future. Then after here it is the market watch, and here it is our profile. So we can change our profile picture, we can change email and all. So these are the details what we can see in that flow application. And suppose if I am going to buy this, okay, I have touched on here. Okay, this is the buy option, this is the sell option. The green one is the buy and the sell is the red one. I have clicked on the buy option. Okay, so here actually we got some features like the limit order. If we wanted to put the limit order, so we just need to choose the limit order, and we can put the price, whatever price we wanted to buy that position. So we can put here as limit order. If we wanted to take it as market order, so we just need to select the market. In the place of carry forward, we have to select the intraday, and we can click on the buy. So it would be bought on the market rate. Here it is the SL. If we wanted to buy something higher than the market price, just opposite to the market, the same actually condition would be applied in the sale case also. Just opposite, if we wanted to sell something just opposite to the market, then we have to choose the option of SL. And then after, this is the SL market option. If your price, if your trigger price doesn't trigger, then it would be executed in the market rate, whatever would be the next price. So it would be executed in that price. So here we are back to the options, buy and sell option. Here it is the sell window. Actually, it is similar to that buy window. We are continuously working on the application actually. So it will take some time to introduce the bracket order and cover order in this application. So as we have launched the application, definitely we are going to launch it very soon. So wait for some time and just stay updated with the AsthaTrade. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.